here, perhaps he spends here, turn, elbows usually here, and put the person down. Again, I just showed you how to escape, not attack, not to like break the guy. Very good also when you can step on his leg here and just push the person forward. So, like that. Step, and people can grab you like that, sometimes they can grab you this way. And it's quite easy because now, if you know how to rotate your hand, look at that. What you do, you just rotate the hand. You can again break the guy. Put hand down, means like towards you. Wait, like that. Make a movement, hit him here, grab the, you know, the ice usually here. Like that. See, that way. Just press you. So again, like that movement, that way you escape. So you can touch him here and put the person down. You can work with the elbows here. Good, right? So you can go that way, you can go like that too. As this way, you grab the nose, put the person down. The possibilities of the movement, so many, and you can do your own technique, it will be no problem for you. Just again, remember, when you know principle of the work, you can do the any variation that you like, and everybody will develop their own technique, how to work, what to do, how to put the person down, how to work against his, you know, like fingers. Again, work like that, or like that. It's up to you what you're gonna do. Just sometimes the person will go to sit this way. Look at it. You look him. You can hit him with elbow, hit him with hand. It will be very easy. If you don't want to hit the guy, just you know, go to him and put him down. Then sometimes you see your arm not ready to hit. So use the movement. Work against his throat or it's so many possibilities. Please don't be shy. Work against him. Next moment, when the people grab you here, when the person starts to look you like that, again, it's very easy to put him down if you move with the lock. You can put them down very easily. And it doesn't matter how it will be. You can escape because the whole idea here to go or under movement. Away from movement. You do the movement, what's it easier for you? As sometimes the person grab you, you can go under, touch the area, and the person will go down much, much easier than you think. Look at it. When the people start to do bear hug from the, you again, you escape because you know how to make a movement to heat or stuff like that. But we still come to the point when the person starts to work against you like that. This way you have to see how to, easy to break stuff. If you will pay attention here, look at that. I turn a little bit here, and what I do, I just break it here. And then put the person down. So you can go from outside to inside. From outside to inside. Sometimes you don't want to break. No, you want to break. But no. Also hurt. When you rotate, you see, automatically the second hand comes to the face and it's easy to dislocate something. Too hard, too hard? Oh, escape. And again, the person grab you. I go here. So you can play a little bit to see how you can work, because after this work, it's to work against his elbow too. Look at that. See, bring over here, and after that, it's easy to hit, to attack, it's up to you. But sometimes you have to know how to also go from inside to outside. That means when the person looks you here, so that he looks you, and it's hard to make a movement. See, but here, no problem. You can work from outside, inside, and to see what you can do, how to you can hit, or from that move like that. It's easy for you to even to look the guy. Again, movement should be very relaxed. As when you start to make a joke, be real, start to work, it's hard because the body cannot adjust. It means you can muscle him, but if the person will be strong too and he doesn't want to give up, it will be very hard to work against him. So movement should be very easy. It means you have to know how to even move him. See, now he's out of balance. When the person is out of balance, automatically starts to relax, automatically, otherwise he will fall. If he will be tense in that position, that's up. Even with this end, he can go down. And look at this again. Sometimes you move this guy, and you start to work here, and you forget you have the second, like a point of support. Look at that. You put the person down. So again, you can go like that. You can go like that, you can go right away against, like fingers here. So it's up to you how you can work against the person. Before we talk about holds, so it means when the person grab you and it will be like a certain grip. But after that, usually people start to grab you and apply any kind of lock like that. And it means that's already involved two movements. So it means first movement, the second, and for example, body. Okay. So let's speak about how it comes. If the person start to grab you and you start to move with him, it's quite easy to put you down because, again, you study how to work right away in the beginning. You don't wait for looks. But if I start to hold myself a little bit, that's see how the movement go deeper and deeper. And again, you can work from that movement too, because you don't look yourself. So it means when the person grab you here, you can pull him down. A little bit later, he got to the point when you start to lock you completely. And again, you can put the person down if you relax enough. But the problem is, guys, maybe it looks very simple. Very simple. But if he will apply really hard, I will go down right away. So that means if he will apply the whole power here and start to break my hand, I will go down, and usually that's what happens. But if I know how to relax my hand, now I can put him down. That's the whole thing, to relax the hand and see how you can put him down. You see his position, or you need to help yourself using the fingers here, because sometimes the person looks you here, like that, and then of course you can grab the person and put him down. Or you just escape here. That means don't give him a chance to feel you, to grab you as a support. And then it's easy to make a movement like that. Get it? Yes, I can work right away against any movement, but sometimes just it's good to show how it will be. Because when he grabs, look at that. See, his thumb already here. And it's easy to break it. The person looks you here. Look at it. See, a thumb is already here. Now I can work against his thumb. Look at it here. Watch it. Person start to look you here. Or like that, like I just. That means you just rotate your body. So sometimes the person starts to break you here, and you can help yourself to escape with your own elbow. That means the person looks you here, and you can put him down. Right? Next look will be like that. Some people do the look in that position, yeah. Or they grab the arm, shoulder, hair, if the person has eyes sometimes, or that shoulder too. So it's up to them, okay. In this case, when the person starts to grab you, you have to know how to move the hand properly. So it means the hand should be completely relaxed. That means if the hand relaxed, but look at that. See, look at that.